Hi, welcome to ECAS Cloud. Today we'll see SQL primary key constraint. The primary key constraint uniquely identifies each record in a table. Primary keys must contain unique values and cannot contain null values. A table can have only one primary key, and in the table the primary key can consist of single or multiple columns. SQL primary key on create table. The following SQL creates primary key on the ID column when the person table is created. The MySQL syntax is shown below. Thank you for watching.